Yo, what's up? It's your boy, Johnny Boy, Westlowlife. Yeah, man. Back on this vid again, yeah. Today's topic, yeah. I've been looking around for another car, yeah. Because the logo that I've got, yeah, it's nice, man. But I use it as daily to get from work and back. But I spotted a nice yellow Honda logo, yeah. So I'm on my way now to go and fetch it, yeah. There's nothing wrong with this car. But this car's like, you know, it's blue, man, it's dull. I've always wanted a yellow Honda, no matter what it is. I just love the colour of yellow Honda. And this one I'm going to pick up today, it's nice yellow. It's like a Jordan yellow type colour. Yeah, man, so I'm on my way now to go and pick it up. I'm just going to go and pop up to the bank and get the cash, yeah. And, yeah, hopefully purchase this new Honda logo. Yeah, man, but today's been shit weather. Look at it, man. It's a bit dull today. So it's been raining last night, and man, it doesn't look good today. It's kind of cold and wet, you know what I mean? Your typical British weather. Yeah, man, but I'm on my way now. First to the bank, and then I'm going to go link up with Dan, one of my mates that I've known for years, yeah. He's coming down to give me a lift up there because he's going to go and fetch a car. It's just past Leicester, Fingy Way, Spalding, somewhere like that. So I've got the postcode from the chap that's selling the car, yeah. So I'm going to go and see him now. Yeah, man, we should reach there in about 2 hours. But first things first, backies, I'll catch you later. It's your boy, Johnny Boy. Boom!
Obsolete is the punk that talk more junk than Sarah sales. I jet propel at a rate that complicate the mental state as I invade the masquerade. They couldn't fade with the clipper blade. 10 years in the trade is not enough, you can't cut it. I let you take a swing and you butted for an easy out. I leave him seized with doubt of exceeding. My name is Booty Brown and I'm proceeding, leading. They try to follow but they shallow and hollow. I can see right through them like an empty 40 bottle of OE. They have no key or no clue to the game at all. Now they washed up, hung out the dry, standing looking stupid, wondering why.
Yo, yeah, man, so I've just pulled up to the bank now in Bilston, so I'm just gonna go in there now. It's a bit of a queue, so yeah. I'm gonna go and get the cash, man. Woo, man's well excited. Yeah, boy. Yeah, man, so like I said, man, this logo, yeah, it's going dead cheap, man. So I'm not gonna, what you call it, yeah, I'm not gonna mess around. I'm just gonna go and fetch it, man. But I know it's cheap, yeah, but I like to haggle. I'm still gonna get it down to at least, well, he wants £600 for a year. He agreed last night £500, but when I go and see the car today, I'm trying to knock him down to £400, man, at least. You know what I mean? It's in good nick, so I only do 70k in the clock. So yeah, hopefully I'll get this one, man. Yeah, catch you later in a bit. I'm gonna go straight in the back now. Boom.
Obsolete is the punk that talk more junk than Sarah sales. I jet propel at a rate that complicate the mental state as I invade the masquerade. They couldn't fade with the clipper blade. 10 years in the trade is not enough, you can't cut it. I let you take a swing and you butted for an easy out. I leave him seized with doubt of exceeding. My name is Booty Brown and I'm proceeding, leading. They try to follow but they shallow and hollow. I can see right through them like an empty 40 bottle of...
Yeah, man, so I just got back in the car now. Just been in the building, yeah, to the bank, yeah. I got the money right here now, back, man. Bloody hell. Cash is right here. So the car's going for like £600, but I'm gonna bid him £400, yeah. I'll try and knock him down to £400. Trust me, man, I like to haggle, yeah. Just see if I can get the results. Yeah, man, catch you later in a bit. I'm gonna go meet Dan now, link up with him now, and just fly up there. In a bit, yeah. Boom! Yeah, man, so I've reached down Lincolnshire now. Dan's going to pick a car up from here. So yeah, I'm just gonna stop over. This is the car he's picking up, man. I'm in Lincolnshire, yeah, just link up with this one dude, just get his car transported with Dan. Yeah, man, it's like a one stop, yeah. And then the next stop will be my car. Check this car out. Woohoo! Man, that's bad. You know what I mean? What year is this, bro? What year is it?
81.
It's an 81 Skyline, isn't it?
Yeah.
1981 Skyline. Check this out, man. Woohoo! It's mad. Badass car, man. Yeah, man, this is the turbo one, isn't it, bro?
Yeah.
What is it? What size of turbo is it?
Engine size.
Engine size, yeah.
2 liter straight 6 turbo.
2 liter straight 6?
Yeah.
No way, man, that's bad. Yeah, man. So, yeah, I'm just going to go and link up with Dan in a minute. And then on the way to go and pick up my logo, yeah. So I'll catch you in a bit. But there's some wicked cars in here, man. You know what I mean? Some of them I can't show you. Yeah, man. So if you like what you see today, man, you know what to do, yeah. Just press that button, man. Click and subscribe, yeah. Yeah, man. Bro, catch you in a bit, yeah? Safe, man. Yeah, man, so we collected this car now, this Skyline, yeah? So I'm on my way to go and get the logo. Yeah, man, it's freezing, man. It's freezing out here. But show must go on, you know what I mean? So me and Dan are going to go and collect the logo now. So I'm going to jump in, man. Bro, it's freezing today. Fucking shit weather. Catch you in a bit. Boom. Yo, what's up? Yeah, man. So, it's been about, it's about 4 days now since I bought the car, yeah. Woke up this morning, yeah, because, when I purchased the car, it's got a slight blow on the exhaust. I know where it's coming from. It's coming from the manifold to the exhaust, you know, where it comes down to. I think it's like a little flange that's, like, hanging, so I need to get that sorted, yeah. So I'm off to, MRJ now to try and get it sorted, yeah. Yeah, the car's all taxed and sorted now, ready to be put on the road and insured and everything, yeah, so it's all legal now. So yeah, I'm making my way up there now. Like I said, I did have the blue logo. I got rid of that because the only reason why I bought this car, yeah, it's a low mileage and it's clean, man. The car's so clean. It's got two keys, yeah, it's got a key fob, so I ain't gonna mess around like trying to get into the car. Because the reason why I sold the blue one, yeah, because when I was at work, yeah, about 4 weeks ago now, we had that fucking crazy snow and fucking cold weather. I couldn't get into the car because the key fob, yeah, freezes. I couldn't get my keys in there. So I had to always come in from the passenger side. So, yeah, this one's a lot more better, yeah. It's got the key fob, so I can just open it, boom, bam, get inside, get home, you know what I mean? It's just a quick thing. Plus, this one's a low mileage, yeah. It's only done 70k on the clock. It's got two keys, like I said, and a key fob. Yeah, man, so I'm on my way to MIJ to get it all sorted. So I'll catch you later in a bit. Boom! Yeah! Pump in, man! Yeah, man, so the car's on the ramp and we're trying to sort out the blowing. So now I'm going to go and check out the thing in the reception and book myself in, get the money ready. You know what I mean, yeah? And then spend it. But yeah, here we go. So yeah, man, it's breezing today, too windy. Yeah, man, so I'm going to go in the office and pay for the actual job. So catch you later in a bit. Boom. Yeah, man, so the car is on the ramp now, as you can see, yeah. They're just trying to find out how where to put the sensor on the exhaust. So she's marking up the sensor on the exhaust now. Hopefully, fingers crossed, should be done in about half an hour. Yeah, man, it's all marked up, ready to be welded and that, man. But yeah, not long left now before I go and get the car back. Yeah, man, it's getting warm now. Yeah, man. Can't wait, excited. Woohoo! Yo, what's up? Yeah, man. So the car's all clean now, yeah. And I've had it like a mini valet, yeah. Yo, I'm so happy with this car. I just want to say thank you, yeah, to Dan Hunt, yeah, for helping me fetch this car, yeah, from Leicester. And to you lads, be clicking subscribing to Johnny Boy on Westlowlife. Yeah, some baby steps at the moment, yeah, but yo, check this car out, man. I'm so happy. A happy little man, yeah, you know what I mean? Yeah, man, I just want to say a big up, yeah, to everyone's been clicking subscribing. On that note, yeah, it's your boy, Johnny Boy, Westlowlife. Boom!
Having a wonderful day, and I won't fight with my wife, cause it's the first of the month. And I'll be smoking, joking, rolling, blessing, sipping on 40 ounces again. Come, come, we got the blast and rum. All night we high, get up the back to where it's 9. I give with my nigga to give me some day, yo. Double up, nigga, what you need? We can't wait to get me your day. Be for the green leaf. Double up for the first to show, but it lay low, cause the pump will creep when it rolls up. Break if you can't get away, but it toast that, yeah, yo. Keep your bank roll. We having a celebration. Love to stay high. You can better believe when it's time to grind. I'm down for mine. Crime after crime. From the creep to the bag, cause mom's got a grub on the grill. If we got the food, oh, you know it's the first of the month. And my nigga, we chills for real.
Already dressed. She said I'm a really go get in my stance. Watch, I make sure no one snatches my chain. Nigga, that's the real man. Sold in the mail and put it up in my pocket. So let me hit it and land it down. To give me a cup about that docket. But ain't no bucket ride that read up. Hop on the 10 to the click. Ready to get him up with him at thugs. And to catch that dumb, man, I gotta get there. Flare, flare, holler. Ain't clear, got much to offer. Whatever, we don't 93. I'm on the clock, lock for some dollars. So get a bag of dope and a quarter.